Ah, get your bars up, I get it on me, yeah I do, endorsement. Whole team pull up in Porsche, we came along with an abortion. Get your bars up and get extorted, get your bars up. I pulled up, shot his car up.
Yeah. Hey, yo, get your bars up media, man. Appreciate y'all having me, man. Salute, salute, salute.
Tell these niggas.
What's up, world? It's your guy, BA For Real 100, and welcome to Get Your Bars Up Media. Salute, salute, salute. So, we back up in this thing with another one, man. Welcome to Get Your Bars Up Media Reactions. I'm trying to tell you, something super monumental just crossed my desk. At first, I wanted to hear Dolo. I was like, man, forget the people. I want to hear Dolo. But then I got, then somebody told me that Kendrick was on this track, too, that he had like a sneak little verse. Because if you think about it, the name of this track, when you look at it face value, the name of the track is like that. Shout out to Future. Shout out to Metro Boomin. South Seal for Leo, 100%. But when you got Kendrick Lamar up on this thing, boy, it don't say his name nowhere in this title. Well, on the title of what y'all are watching, yeah. But on the actual music, this is a sneak attack. That's what it looks like. But without further ado, we going to get to it, man. We going to talk about this because they say... They say it's three guys. You know, we know Drake doing this thing. Drake, number one artist worldwide, globally, one of the number ones of all, most number ones of all time. Beat it like Mike, all of that. But then we got J. Cole running around here, jumping on everybody's features, tearing stuff up, embarrassing people, winning Grammys and stuff. Like, you doing all of this. You doing all of this. But then it's like Kendrick, the third GOAT out of all of them. Number three, where you at? I've been looking for you. But I think with us looking for you as fans, I think you found us. We didn't find you, you found us. But without further ado, because I'm talking too much, Future, Metro Boomin, like that. We just gonna hear Kendrick's verse, y'all. I'm sorry. Metro Boomin, Future, salute to y'all. But we got to hear Kendrick. We got to hear Kendrick. Why? Because this is hip-hop. This is real hip-hop. This is real hip-hop, bar for bar. I rap better than you anyway. Shut up, B.A. Let's go. Got me over here excited. I feel like a little kid at the candy store because this is real rap. I love real rap because I got my bars up. That's why. But anyways, let's go.
Gotta buy my joint up on this bitch.
Hey, this is what we doing. This is how we doing it. Why did I think this was like a Lil Wayne mixtape? I felt like Lil Wayne mixtape ish. If you an old head, you know what I'm talking about. I thought Wayne was gonna jump out. Just what I just heard. I'm trying to tell you. This beat sound familiar. It sound familiar, and Wayne tore it up. Kendrick, you gonna tear this beat up? You got your bars up, Kendrick? Do you got your bars up? Let's go. I like it already. Let's go.
This is if you like it. If you like it. Pop another bottle if you like it. If you
like it. Let's go. I'm up.
These niggas talking out of their neck. Don't put no coughing out of your mouth. I'm way too paranoid for a threat. Hey, let's get it, bro. D.O.T. the money, power, respect. The last one is better. Say yes, a lot of goofies with a check. I mean,
the last one was better. There is a lot of goofies with. Hey, yo, yeah. See, that's what I'm saying. Kendrick, you cooking too early, bro. Look like you already shooting. You ain't, this ain't no little handheld. Blah, 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 blah. If this is a handheld, blah, 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 it got a switch on that thing. Stop it. This boy is already. All right. I'm sorry, y'all. I'm super excited. I'm animated. I got the hip hop Holy Ghost. Yes, I do. This is what I call jumping on a beat and attacking from the very, very first start. As soon as you talk, you get like I'm already feeling what he's saying. He a few bars in. Talk your shit, sir. Talk your ish, sir. Let's go.
Money, power, respect.
The last one is better.
Say yes, a lot of goofies with a check.
I mean, I hope them sentiments symbolic. My temperament bipolar, I choose violence.
Okay, let's get it up. It's time for him to prove that he's a problem.
Niggas clicking up, but pay not be legit. No 40 water, tell him.
Niggas clicking up? What you talking about? Nigga. You say niggas clicking up, are you talking about first person shit? Are you talking about Drake and J. Cole? Because they just did click up and made a banger. Is that what you talking? Come on. Let me chill out. Kendrick already tried to talk crazy. He already pop, 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 pop. This is called hip hop. This is another form of battle rap that's magnificent. Talk, Kendrick.
Symbolic. My temperament bipolar, I choose violence.
Okay, let's get it up. It's time for him to prove that he's a problem.
Niggas clicking up, but pay not be legit. No 40 water, tell him.
Yeah, get up with me. Fuck sneak this and first person shooter. I hope they came with three switches. I crash out like fuck rap. This Melly Mel if I had to. Got two T's with me. I'm snatching chains and burning tattoos. It's up. Lost too many soldiers not to play it safe. If he walk around with that stick, it ain't Andre 3K. Think I won't drop the
Yo, first person shooter. If you walk around that stick, boy, you need two teaser, boy. Y'all not feeling them. Y'all not feeling them. He talking right now, and the way that he's propelling and riding this beat, if pause if need be, but in hip hop terms, he's doing this thing right now, and he's already. I've already seen him shoot at a couple people. And then he representing the Bay right here. He's shouting out to the Bay. I know he's from Southern California, but he's showing love to the Bay right now, too, between bars. Yes, he is. You got to listen. But he's talking right now. Drake, J. Cole. Nigga,
got two T's with me. I'm snatching chains and burning tattoos. It's up. Lost too many soldiers not to play it safe. If he walk around with that stick, it ain't Andre 3K. Think I won't drop the location. I still got PTSD. Motherfuck the big three. Nigga, it's just big me. Nigga, boom.
That nigga said, fuck the big three. Nigga, it's just me. Nigga. Remember, J. Cole said that. He said Drake, Kendrick, and me. That's what he said. Aubrey, me, and Kendrick. And Kendrick said, nah, skip all of that, nigga. It's just me. I'm numero uno. Numero umbro. I'm sorry. Did I say that wrong? Numero uno. Number one. That's how you talk. If this was battle rap, I would be a verb right now talking to Hitman Holla. Yo, Big Gerald, that's how you talk to your son. Talk to these niggas. And I rock with Drake. Yes, I rock with Drake. And I rock with J. Cole. J. Cole is like my favorite right now. J. Cole is trying to, he's talking about, he got these deleted tracks. I might delete later tracks. Yeah. But this verse right now, niggas gonna have to respond to this. It's nasty.
Walk around with that stick. It ain't Andre 3K. Think I won't drop the location. I still got PTSD. Motherfuck the big three. Nigga, it's just big me. Nigga, boom. I'm really like that. And your best work is a light pack. Nigga, Prince outlived Mike Jack. Nigga, boom. For all your dumb.
No, nigga, Prince out. Nigga, Mike Jack. Nigga. Drake, he talking to you right now. Drake, he talking to you right now. Yo. Bro, I don't understand. Why am I so excited? I'm super excited because this is the essence of hip-hop. It's not nothing personal. It's just y'all think y'all are great and y'all doing stuff without me. Y'all leaving me out. Like I'm not one of them ones. Y'all keep talking about it's three of us, but out of the three of us, I'm the one that they saying the best lyricist. Talk your ish. Kendrick, talk your ish.
Big three. Nigga, it's just big me. Nigga, boom. What? I'm really like that. And your best work is a light pack. Nigga, Prince outlived Mike Jack. Nigga, boom! For all your dogs getting buried. That's a K with all these nines. He gon' see Pet Cemetery, nigga.
I'm dope, dealer selling dope. Is you like that? Kicking doors, kicking in doors. Is you like that? Young throw, nigga selling laws. Is you like that? All 24, you won't go. Is you like that? Niggas from the bottom really like that. Stepping never listens if you like that. Pop another bottle if you like that.
All right, I'm calm. I still got the hip hop Holy Ghost. I'm still in battle rap form right now. What I just heard, this was a brilliant display of lyrical exercise, but not just exercising your lyrics to the point where you just saying words. No, he had a point. He had a message to get out to the people. Not like forget the people, forget the fans. But to these other two niggas that's running around here thinking it's just them two running the hip hop game, thinking they the only two forefathers just because I ain't been rapping for a little minute. Talk, Kendrick. Talk to these niggas. I appreciate you, sir. Because everybody's been, I'm not gonna front. I fall in that pool. I'm like, okay, Drake, do your thing. Travel the country, be the number one artist. Talk about Michael Jackson. Beat it, nigga, beat it. Do all of that. First person shooter, fire. Fuego. And then we got J. Cole. Get on all of these people's songs and kill it. Get on all these people's songs and kill it. Where Kendrick at? We need Kendrick in the gangway yet. Can we get an EP? If you don't want to do the LP, can we get an EP? Can we get 3, 5, 6 tracks? But I think this verse will do. But what I will say, though, what I will say is, J. Cole, you my guy. I rock with you, man. You've been tearing it up, staying relevant. Growing out your dreads, talking your ish, taking it to another level. You gonna have to say something. You gonna have to rap now. You gonna have to rapity rap. This became a competition again. Lyrically, you not by yourself no more. Not after this. Drake, I know you gonna go make a hit song. Salute to Drake, but I know Drake be getting this feeling. Drake, you the most sensitive out of the three. You gonna be like, oh, what? He said this about me? Oh, let me go make a hit. Forget all of this, Drake. You don't even got to enter this, Drake. You don't even got to enter this discussion. Go continue to make your hits. Go live your pop life. Go make your pop tracks and do your thing. No disrespect. Salute to you. That old Drake is gone. You don't get grimy and talk crazy no more. You and your pop. But J. Cole, hell nah. You better not let this nigga get away with this, boy. Boy, and hey, y'all can't team up to make a track. No. If both of y'all niggas get together and do a track together again, aimed at Kendrick talking about, yeah, no, I'm the best. No, we're the best. No. It's going to look crazy. I need independence. Or I could settle for a feature. Go get on somebody else's track. Shoot your shots. But I think J. Cole got Kendrick in his feelings. J. Cole been talking his ish lately. Might delete this later. You've been talking this ish on his little track. His little track doesn't even know you've been talking your ish. Yes, you have. Anyways, I got to get up out of here, man. This was one of the ones to me. I really enjoyed this track. Kendrick, you did your thing. Shout out to Future. Shout out to Metro Boomin. Sorry, we didn't really play y'all verses, but this wasn't about y'all. Even though this was y'all track, this wasn't about y'all. This was about one of the big three who says, nah, it's just me, a.k.a. Mr. Kendrick Lamar. The game needed this. And tomorrow when everybody wake up and hear this, because it's late right now, you're about to set the game on fire. Wake up, nigga. Drake, like I said, do your thing. Do your thing, Drake. Do your thing. Go keep on your music. Number ones, all of that. You got classics, all a lot of number one hits. But J. Cole, boy, don't play with this nigga, Mr. Cole. Mr. Cole, don't play with this nigga. But anyways, I got to get up out of here. This shit got BA for real 100. This is Get Your Bars Up Media. This is your first time here. Hit that subscribe button. You rock with me, I rock with you. And if you out there hating just because you think I'm a new guy, you just not stumbled upon my channel and I've been doing this for a minute, then all I can truly say is thank you for coming. Get your bars up. Salute, subscribe, all that good stuff. Y'all tell me in that comment section what y'all think about this particular verse. And did he do his thing? And did he do his thing to the point where niggas got to respond? I think so. Get your bars up. And if you don't got your bars up, you can hold this L. And this L is not for a loss. It's for a lesson. Why? Because we stay giving them. Peace of love. We'll be back with another one later. Salute.
Damn.
What y'all think, though, man? Y'all the OG media, man. Talk, y'all hey. Gotta, come on. Let's talk about it.
Yo.
Are they talking about the boy? Yeah. All they do is talk about the boy.
Yeah.
I hear him.
All right.
Look, they want me dead, heard some price in my head. Yeah, that's what they said. I come around and be dead. Thought you all wanted the bread, so go get the spread. You know where I be. Come and see me, see what it be. Realest nigga in my city, I keep it 103. They want me dead, heard it's a price on my head. Yeah, that's what they said. I come around and be dead. Thought they all wanted the bread, so go get the spread. You know where I be. Come and see me, see what it be.
Look, man, you already know what it is. Your boy Murder Mook, the Easy Man, Dot Mob representative, man. But right now, I'm chilling with the Moan Boys at the Get Your Bars Up. Niggas know how we play, man. Get your bars up, man. Your shit on the arm, my shit, I got it. Oh!
It's all right.
Get your bars up. Yes, sir. Yo, love, bro. Appreciate it, man.
Talk about the boy.